Edinburgh were always relatively unlikely to leave the opportunity aside of putting in a tactical ride in this one, heat number 14. They're still very much in the hunt for lead points, if not for the meeting win. Kalle Katajisto, it is off the inside start position, who exchanges his white helmet colour for the black and white. Anything he scores whilst beating an opponent will count for double. Next him off gate two, Peter Juul comes in for Rob Branford. Branford won first time out but failed to score since then. Off gate three, it's Ashley Morris. I'm not entirely sure why this decision's been made, because Lee Dickon has been the stronger of the reserves for the Edinburgh Monarchs. But nonetheless, Ashley Morris it is, retaining his place in heat number 14. And off the outside start position, the veteran Redcar captain Gary Havelock, unbeaten by an opponent so far. That is Ashley Morris. Perhaps a surprise to see him in this one, but he'll be hoping to take advantage of his opportunity to get his first points of the night on the board. Up fly the takes, and it's Havelock from the outside, but it's Katajisto up the inside who gets there first. Havelock is around the outside line. Peter Juul up the inside shows briefly, but now Havelock takes up the challenge on turn three. Around the outside, Katajisto holding it tight, blocking out Peter Juul, and then swinging wide down the straight to hold off the challenge of Gary Havelock. Havelock will come again, though, determinedly coming out of turn two. Katajisto again moves to block. Havelock still trying that outside line. Havelock has yet to be beaten by an opponent so far here this evening, and he's showing just why. A fantastic move there on Kalle Katajisto to pick up the lead. Katajisto will come back up the inside line. It's been his preferred move so far in this race, although he has now swung to the outside to try to gain ground on Gary Havelock. Just a lap to go, and Katajisto's efforts on the tactical ride are going to be thwarted, although that said, he picks up a lot of ground there on the exit of turn two. He's gaining momentum. He'll have one final attempt. Havelock's down low, moves wide to block him, and does just enough to take those three race points. A fantastic ride from Gary Havelock, who's rolled back the years here this evening, unbeaten by an opponent from four programmed outings. A tremendous effort from the veteran Gary Havelock. Three race points for him. Kalle Katajisto picks up four for his second position, of course, his 2 points being doubled there. In third place, Peter Juul. Normally, that would have been a 4-2 heat advantage to the Bears. Instead, thanks to the tactical ride regulation, it's a shared heat, 4 points apiece. Ashley Morris not really involved in that squabble. He was right at the back. But what a squabble it was between the front two, Gary Havelock and Kalle Katajisto. Havelock coming through from behind. He looked completely out of the race coming out of the second turn. He was back in third place behind his own teammate. Juul was up the inside of Katajisto briefly, but the Finn managed to hold off that challenge. He couldn't keep back Gary Havelock, though, plugging away around the outside. And though Katajisto moved a couple of times to block him, in the end, he could do nothing to stop Havelock from taking the three race points. So it's a four all shared heat. And the scores now stand at 51 points to the Redcar Bears. The Edinburgh Monarchs, on 38, will return home without a league point here this evening.